What's up? It's your boy Jake Dello here with a new YouTube video. Chocolate Milk Mile, we out here. We grinding 21 pounds is here. Debbie Ryan is here. Jake Cardello is here. The unlikely candidates are here. It's your boy Jake Dello.
What is up, guys? It's your boy Jake Dello. We're here at the Wolfspeck Memorial Track, second annual Chocolate Milk Mile. Great turnout. It's going to be a good day. I'll hand it over to the commentator, Mo Bryan.
Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to the 2017 Chocolate Milk Mile. A beautiful day here at Cranston High School West, Wolfspeck Memorial Track. We'd like to first spice thanking the Ronald McDonald House. All proceeds will be going to Ronald McDonald House today. We also like to give a huge shout out to another sponsor, Monroe Dairy, for providing all of our chocolate milk today. We're going to give a little rundown of the rules right now. First, you have to drink 12 ounces of chocolate milk every 400 meters. That's every lap around the track. You have to show us that you did finish the chocolate milk. You dump it over your head to show that you're done. If you don't do that, it will result in disqualification. You'll get a DQ. Also, if you throw up by drinking the chocolate milk, you will have to run a penalty lap. It will count against your time, and it could affect your place. So please be careful out there.
What's going on, Stash?
I'm just going to leave it all out on the track today. We got a lot of good competition, but chocolate milk really throws a curveball in there, so it's anyone's game.
I'm forced to do this. I already ran.
No, don't do it.
I don't really want to do it. I'm going to do one lap and drop out.
Anybody that's in the unseated section,
ready, set, go.
Let's go. Dave, you spill it.
Oh, run!
Oh, Jesus! Jack, you're mad! Jack, get up there! Come on, Ferret!
Today's Chocolate Milk Mile is just more about running. It's not just about running the mile, it's also about your chug speed, everything. How well can these competitors do today, especially in this heat?
You're not a baby anymore, Jack, you're a man.
Go, boys!
255, 256, 257. If you really want to know, I don't think it matters. But.
Come on, Quinn, let's go!
Come on, let's go.
350. Let's go, Jeff! Let's go, Jeff!
Your last one.
Go, man!
Bell lap, right? Bell lap, 407.
Ring, 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 ring.
We need him. Dylan, where's the bell?
Let's go, Andre. Let's go, Andre. Get down. Let's go. Yeah!
Melt that chug speed!
Come on, Cardell. Let's go. Let's go! Come on, Cody. Get it down!
If you don't break 7 in the chocolate milk mile, you ain't a big baller.
You know, y'all rich niggas. You know, so we ain't really never had no old money. We got a whole lot of new money though.
Go. Remember, you can't tap there until you finish your milk.
Hey. Raindrop. Drop top. Drop top. Smoking, no cooking, no hot pot. Cooking on your bitch, yeah. Cooking up dope in the crock pot. We came from living or something, nigga. I don't trust nobody.
my shit looks bad and bullshit. Cooking up the window, who's my niggas are savage, woo. We got better than 100 rounds, too. My bitch is bad and bullshit. Cooking up the window, who's my niggas are savage, woo. We got better than 100 rounds, too.
Cause we're here with our man. Records, got we're here with our man. Running around in a cool. I take your beer, I come deep. Yo, JT, last place again for JT.
Off in the fall. Let's go. I tell that come come for me. I swear these niggas is under me. The hate and the devil keep jumping me. That runs on me, keep me company. Hey, we did the most, most. Yo, pull up and go. Yo, my diamonds a joke. Holding up, I went to host. 75, 76.
Where were you at?
I'm young and rich and plus I'm bougie. I'm not stupid, so I keep the ooze. Passes on records, get back as I'm back as some money making my bum. You niggas got a low operate. We from the north, get that bro. Back if you put in the ashtray.
Bitches just messing on the ashtray.
Hop in the left, have a drag race. I let them both take a bath, baby.
Come on, boy, pick.
Drop top, smoking on cooking the hot pot. Cooking on your bitch, she a dot, dot, dot. Cooking up dope in the crock pot. You came from nothing to something, nigga. I don't try nobody, keep it trigger. Nobody. Call up the gang and they come and be gang. Call me a river, keep you with the shots. Bad and bullshit, bad. Cooking up dope with a ooze. My niggas are savage. We got better than 100 rounds.
What's going on?
My bitch is bad and bullshit, bad. Cooking up dope with a ooze. My niggas are savage, ruthless. We got better than 100 rounds, too. Drop money out of space. Kid, introduce me to your bitch's wife. Everybody, she slut. Broke a brick, that nutty, buddy. Got it, ducky. Don't move too fast, I might shoot you. Drake, I'm bad. I'm always hitting with shooters. Might be posted somewhere else. Still be playing with pots and pans. Call me quick, go right on tool. Run with that set, call me boobies. When I'm on stage, show me boobies. Ass on my neck on the coolest. Watch the suicide with the ooze. I pull up.
Elijah's lactose intolerant and he still beat you.
Let's go!
Ow! World star!
The batter's out! Alright, so per rules of the Chocolate Milk Mile, we were the only ones that puked somehow. I don't know. I thought there'd be a lot more.
There's some cheaters.
Yeah. But we have to do a bonus lap, so JP, start it off.
Bonus lap!
Bonus lap! Oh. Ah. That is great!
This is what happens when you puke here.
Oh, Jesus! Oh. It got worse as it went along.
It just came out more.
Go Hawks!
Fifth place with a time of 519.36, Sam Toulin.
Thank you.
Fourth place with a time of 516.14, Joe Pearl.
Third place with a time of 510.61, Ben Drezik.
And second place with a time of 504.28, Will Mardo.
And the winner of the 2017 Chocolate Milk Mile at a time of 456.61, Mars Wong Bishop.
Thank you, gentlemen, for coming.
Next year.
Pleasure to be here.
Thank you.
This is going to be a good video.
All right, guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you come next year for the third annual Chocolate Milk Mile. Today's an awesome day. See you later.